Tonight, we arrive on the cusp of Extreme King, the beginning of the road to SummerMania 17. Who will stand tall and gain that ever-necessary momentum heading into the Extreme King match? And who will suffer their brutality? Brandon Hobbs shocked the world when he unleashed Hell on Earth in the form of a fireball directly into Blackheart's face at Implosion. Tonight, Blackheart has asked for time at the beginning of the show to address Hobbs and his newfound powers in the very first edition of Lights Out with Blackheart. What does the Hardcore Champion have in store for the Hardcore Icon from Werewolf Hollow? The tag team scene has been heating up for the past several weeks, with both Law Enforcement and the Hardliners sticking their claims to contendership. Which team will finally be able to get their hands on Knowledge is Power? Fletch and Brogan O'Shea have been at each other's throats for the last month, with Fletch not only trying to poison the Rambler's water, but indeed his whole family. O'Shea has had enough, and will be challenging Fletch to a Belfast brawl at Extreme King. Tonight, they sign the contract. What else is in store for these two? DJ Wahlberg has been one step ahead of Anthony Steele in recent weeks, not only biting Steele and drawing blood, but introducing Alex Riott to the XCW Galaxy. Wahlberg may have evaded Steele for a while, but tonight Steele will be broadcasting a message from Wahlberg's own hometown of Salem. What will the up-and-coming young superstar Anthony Steele have to say? Tommy Merriman made his shocking return at Cool Intentions and was able to fell Hayden Vex in a six-man tag match at Implosion. However, it's clear that the issues between these two are far from over. Tonight, the two will meet one-on-one. Will anything be settled, or are the Man and Alpha destined to fight forever? Corey Lee has a thorn in his side by the name of Hunter Halkin. After reading his fortune last week, this week may have more issues for the shining star that is Halkin. Can Hunter keep his momentum going into one of the most important shows of his career, or is Corey Lee gonna make Hunter Halkin regret ever showing up in XCW? The answers to these questions and more as Explosive Championship Wrestling presents Brutality 2022.
Gentlemen, welcome to XCW Brutality. Kicking us off tonight, we have our first ever Lights Out with Blackheart. There he is, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
XCW Woo! Hardcore Champion. It's XCW Hardcore Champion.
Title, ladies and gentlemen,
successfully defending against Brandon Hardcore Hobbs.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is such a beautiful summer day for XCW Brutality. Brutality. This is my brutality. And it was pretty brutal a couple weeks ago at Implosion when we had that fireball in my face. That was pretty brutal. Listen, I'm gonna need you to just stay right there, please. Thank you. That was pretty brutal. But you know what? I smell something in the air, and it's not my flesh burning. It's not that. I do smell something in the air because in just 2 weeks, we start the road to something. The road to what, Steve-O?
SummerMania, baby!
Goddamn right! SummerMania's coming up. SummerMania 17. In 2 weeks, Extreme King Battle Royal. I love the Extreme King Battle Royal. It's my favorite show of the entire year next to SummerMania because you never know who might show up. But there is two people you know will be at Extreme King. Myself, the Hardcore Champion, and my guest for this edition of Lights Out with Blackheart.
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you Brandon Hardcore Hobbs.
Ooh. Good guess. I like it.
Pop that bell. Even in this tent, you can stop it. Even in this tent, you can stop it.
The title is mine. You understand me? The title is mine.
Disabilities. My ass. This ain't Corey Lee's talk show, okay? Thank you.
They don't want to hear you talk.
Is this thing on? I guess so.
Of course it's on. I spring for only the best equipment on my talk show.
Well, you better.
First of all, where the hell did you learn how to throw a fireball? Hmm?
Centuries and years of experience.
Mm. Well, they teach you a lot of stuff down there in Werewolf Hollow, huh?
Well, you know now, don't you?
I know all about you, Brandon. When I knew I was going to be stepping into the ring to defend this title against you at Implosion, I read up on you, I studied your tape. I know exactly how hardcore you can be. Why don't you remind everybody of your accomplishments?
I am the epitome of the word hardcore, okay?
Okay.
From start to finish, I live it. I love it. And everybody else is below it. You got me? Even you. You shouldn't even have the hardcore title. Now, as for that title and today, I will advise you in civility.
Good. That's all I ask.
You're gonna go there. And going back to the fireball, I want you to realize that's just the beginning.
Oh, really?
I have a lot more tricks up my sleeve.
Do you?
Yes. Now, what do you have in store? This is your talk show.
What do I have in store?
Oh, yeah.
Well, actually, I have some breaking news for you because I know exactly what type of match you and I are going to have at Extreme King for this very championship. Since you like fire so much, why don't we make it a flaming tables match?
Flaming tables.
Do it. Do it.
You guys want to see that?
Yeah!
Listen, you have talked about your hardcore accomplishments, and I respect your hardcore accomplishments. I think you're overlooking something. Hold on.
I'm overlooking something. No. Why do you have the XAWA title?
This is the hardcore title of XAWA.
Oh.
It might not mean anything to you, Brandon, and I'm sure it doesn't.
Yeah,
but to me, I am synonymous with this championship. In XAWA, I am a 21-time hardcore champion. 550-plus combined days. So to just dismiss me as some other chump holding the hardcore championship, I think you're doing me a little bit of a disservice there, Brandon.
Okay.
So. As a matter of fact, I'm willing to put my legacy up for grabs. Do you know why? That flaming tables match at Extreme King, it's not just gonna be for that championship, because if I can't beat you for the hardcore title, I don't deserve that either.
Well, go ahead. So, what you're trying to tell me is you want to try Both titles on
the line? Both titles. The XCW and XAWA Hardcore Championships.
So it's your legacy up against mine.
That's right, Brandon. But as for tonight, we have something else planned.
Okay.
Tonight, Hardcore Pick Your Poison. You get to pick each other's opponents. I'm going to give you a little bit of time to decide who you want me to face. But I've already got yours picked out. As a matter of fact, he's waiting in Gorilla right now. So can we please get somebody out here to clear this set so we can have Brandon's opponent come out?
Well, let's do this. Impromptu.
Yeah!
Okay. Legacy versus Legacy and Extreme Key.
You got it. I'll see you in 2 weeks.
And I'll take both the titles.
We will see about that.
Making his way to the ring!
Legacy on the line.
That's right. I have accomplished a lot in hardcore wrestling.
Take nothing away from that.
Add a weight.
Legacy here. He is the hardcore icon. But I have been known as that same thing.
He is the all-American,
I don't deserve it.
Brady Brinson!
I
I faced Brady a time and Brady was really good. Oh!
Oh!
Wow! The bare fist!
Oh!
Whatever he does in
really working on the spine of Hobbs.
Can you imagine, like, this is only probably going to be a fraction of your comeback from what he did at Extreme King.
I can only imagine.
I'm ready, focused, and more so than I've ever been in my entire life. My goal right now is to make sure that man goes to the flaming table in 2 weeks.
You know, I've had my fair share of horrible matches with the man. Until he explodes.
Venom is correct. Venom is absolutely
correct. He loves them kicks. You guys have been in the ring with him.
He craves them. He does. Might even say. He craves this kind of hardcore brutality. Brutality, like the name of the show.
Really where he tries.
Here we go. Brandy Splash coming up. Here it is. Can't do it much prettier than that, JJ.
Whoa. Oh, sir. Let's see if... No. Count. Oh, and he says no.
I'm shocked that didn't do it. After all the punches he's taken, but then again, it's Brandon Hobbs. I shouldn't try really.
He may not have 21 titles, but man, there's not too many more hardcore in XCW than Brandon Hobbs.
I think I know. Think hard enough. I think he'll see what's coming too.
Car that you drive.
Vroom, vroom.
Yep.
I got more up here for you.
Porch. Yep, porch. As you can see, people sit on the porch. Chair. Yep.
Chair.
That's what we sit in. It's called a chair. And this is door. Ha. Every house has one for privacy.
Privacy.
Door.
Yeah. Hey, just the people I wanted to see. How you doing? Handshake. You guys have been impressive, but also you have fallen up short at times. But being that this regime under General Manager Chris Jones, I want to give you guys one more opportunity.
Okay.
Today, it will be you two, the Hardliners, going against XCW Tag Team Champions, Knowledge is Power. Uh-huh. Not for the titles. But if you guys, the Hardliners, can defeat Knowledge is Power, I will put you guys in the match at Extreme King, and it'll be a triple threat tag team match for the XCW Championship. How's that sound?
We got this.
Muy bueno.
Gracias.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you. And one last grill.
Grill.
Yeah, that's what people cook on, like for cookouts.
Yeah. Ooh, awesome.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome, welcome. Officially, of course. You know, we already had a match, but officially, welcome to XCW Brutality. JJ, as always, with Steve-O and Venom on the table.
Hey,
the
watch your arm, buddy.
I have to say, I do apologize. I know Kurt Asa Memorial Show. He got a little, shut in a chair, wasn't it?
Parsley took it a little extra, and I'm telling you right now, he better watch himself on the streets.
I wouldn't want to mess with Venom.
Yeah,
you know,
I would.
I hope you a speedy recovery, my guy.
Yeah, it's only for a week. Next shot should be good.
Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have a great show for you. Already started off great. That segment of Lights Out had that first match, and now we're about to see some tag team action, ladies and gentlemen. Law Enforcement winning that number one contendership. Gonna face Knowledge is Power at Extreme King for the titles. And now, ladies and gentlemen, as we just saw, the Hardliners trying their hardest, the newest tag team on the block, to be put in that conversation. Ooh. If they win the match today, ladies and gentlemen, they will be inserted into that title match at Extreme King. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Steve-O, let's get on!
The following match is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 365 pounds.
Gentlemen trying to become tag team champions.
It's gonna happen.
It's gonna happen. Trying to do it with another
and introducing their opponents. Making their way to the ring, they are your XCW Tag Team Champions at a combined weight of 425 pounds, Alex Cardona Thompson, Scott
the bank and tag champion. Hey now, watch your arm, buddy. Definitely gotta be something. Power. Dominate a tag.
gonna take them off your hands here soon.
Everybody knows.
Come on, step out. Step out.
took the life out of Chris O'Reilly. That's a far way away. You might have to get creative here to get out of this. Creative.
This is my ode to wrestling. It's called Benji Kaufman in a Cringy Coffin. From my warrior growl to the howl of my boy Sting. Woo! Or you can't beat the man unless you beat me. Or you might be good, but are you the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be? Oh, you didn't know? Then your ass better call somebody!
See, Benji liked films that were scary.
He'd never seen a romantic comedy.
Venom couldn't take me. I fucking beat his ass playing possum.
Mr. Holmes, he has no doubt that I really am
awesome! Now I should about wrap this up for the most electrifying man. Then dig his ass out the grave just to whip it again. What? Did I stutter at the bottom line clear? MJF's just an anagram. Ladies, get your mammogram. I'm the MF for J. Here, hold my beer.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, supposed to have a contract signing.
Oh, we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to the ring, your XCW General Manager, the Franchise Player.
Of course, gotta have General Manager Chris Jones.
Jones!
Gotta make it official.
World Heavyweight Champion, Fletch. That's not your chair.
I was about to say.
I'm the head of the table. You sit right there.
Oh! Oh,
don't worry, I got you.
I mean, he's being pretty respectful about it.
Please, have a seat.
I guess royalty sits where royalty wants. See? Told you.
Be funny if it collapsed. All right, bring out Brogan O'Shea!
Oh, I expect that. I expect that. So there's a lot of unfinished business. They turn to be a spot. Yeah!
first of all, everybody shut up, I'm talking. First of all, thanks for dressing for the occasion. You definitely got the homeless look down, if that's what you're going for.
See, Rogan O'Shea doesn't need a fancy shirt or a stupid hat or a stupid title to come out here and explain to the people why the man sitting across from me.
That's good. It's good that you don't need a stupid title because you're never going to have it ever again. You see, you've brought out something in me that hasn't been brought out since you.
Joe. It's Joe.
You are going to get a Fletch that you don't want.
You know, I remember Corey Lee saying the same thing. Granted, I may have lost that time, Fletch, but what is that? The ninth time. And to get nine times, you had to lose nine times.
So that's where you're wrong. I've only lost eight.
Yeah.
Before we sign this stupid contract, which, come on, everyone knows that these segments are absolutely pointless. Before we sign this stupid contract, I wonder what your problem is. What is wrong with you? Why are we wrestling some ridiculous tag team match? Why are you pairing me with this moron? To wrestle law enforcement?
Because I want my two biggest draws to show law enforcement what it means to be superstars. And on top of that, if you guys can coexist, I won't be your special guest referee for SummerMania!
What?
Oh, really?
Wow!
You're Extreme King. Extreme King. You mean greed. Greed. So, Extreme King, you're gonna be our special guest referee? For what? For what reason? What makes you special? What makes you think you have the authority to put yourself in that situation?
Because I'm your boss.
Ouch.
You don't run XCW anymore. Chris Jones, the franchise player, runs XCW. So let's get to this contract signing.
Give me the damn contract. XCW is now a franchise.
Oh, you got it. And that's being in my chair.
Make sure it's legible. Make sure you read everything on there. I know you didn't graduate Shelbyville Senior High School, but I think you can accomplish that with the GED.
Wow.
It doesn't matter what's in this. I know that I will retain the XCW Championship at Extreme King, but I want to upbeat any a little bit. I don't want just a regular Brogan O'Shea match. No. I want the Brogan O'Shea, the tries to destroy Hayden Vex's life. I want the Brogan O'Shea that will go to Lowe's, go to whole new Lowe's by going to a church and talking about Corey Lee's being salvation. I want that Brogan O'Shea Extreme King. And there's only one way to do it, and I'm going to sign this contract right now so that you can make it official. I want Fletch Brogan O'Shea for the XCW Championship in a belt-ass brawl.
Ooh, there we go, ladies. Right.
That's right. I'll even put my championship up on the line in your own pit.
Okay. So wait a minute. Just to get this straight, you're going to sign my contract, play my game at Extreme King. You want the Brogan O'Shea that comes with a vengeance and beats Brandy Branson, the same Brogan O'Shea that beat Corey Lee, the same Brogan O'Shea.
Thank
you, bud. All
right? You beat me,
too.
You beat
Chris Jones.
Beat
all right.
Vex. I beat
him first. That's right. Make it official. And now, tonight, we're going to be the best goddamn tag team this company's ever seen so that this choker doesn't end up in our match at Extreme King.
Did you happen to read the whole thing?
The
fine little prince that broke it out?
Yes. Yes, I had added Brawl, Belfast Brawl for the XCW Championship added to the contract.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you just saw Fletch sign this piece of paper. And while Fletch has failed to mention and or see, if Fletch loses at Extreme King, royalty must be disbanded.
Oh!
What? That is not in there!
100%. Maybe you should read the
contract. That is not in the contract.
Let me see that.
That is not in the contract.
It is right there in the fine print.
Oh!
If Fletch loses at Extreme King, royalty is over.
Always read the terms and conditions.
You fucked up.
So you two go in the back and work up that strategy, or I will be special guest refereeing. Have a good day.
All they have to do is be law enforcement. What's the worst that could happen?
Yeah.
It's official.
Official.
Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen.
The franchise player.
2 weeks.
Well, I guess I'll see all of you wonderful people tonight with my tag team partner.
We're going to get a little more tag team action tonight, ladies and gentlemen. You love to see it. Fletch not too happy, but I don't think he has much to say about it. Stick around. More coming up right after this.
Man. I'm tired of this Jesse stuff. We don't need to worry about him anymore, all right? You were this close to being the new international champion.
I don't understand why he's messing with us.
I don't
like,
know.
I don't get it.
I
it's freaking me out, man. Like, know, I don't know what's going on. Like,
I mean, we should be focused on gold. We should be focused on some crazy personal split personalities. He's, man.
I don't even know who we're supposed to be. Like,
what?
We're coming for you, Evan. Evan. We're coming.
Oh, shit. Oh, God! Let's get the fuck out of here!
God damn it.
We're coming.
The following match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, making his way to the ring at a weight of 270 pounds. He hails from Washington.
Oh, no! Tommy Merriman. That's also the surgically repaired arm that Tommy just had 6 weeks ago. All right, and Hayden, ladies and gentlemen, knowing exactly what he's doing. We saw 2 weeks ago an implosion. Tommy deliver a devastating cyclone to the.
Oh! Hey, starting off hot.
Obviously, Hayden is actually to
the ring. Him up!
That
boss
is actually to the ring.
Come on, Tommy!
Yeah, bring it on!
Come on!
Oh. My face! Oh. With the place,
yeah!
personal.
Back on that arm again. That's not what he needed. Baseball slide!
Come on.
One!
What's the matter, Tommy?
Let's get back in the ring.
Two!
Come on.
Thanks for really working that rep
camera. One of you guys back in this ring. Come on.
Three!
Oh. Come on, let's go.
No!
Four!
No!
Come on. Need you back in this ring.
Five!
I'm so close. I was about to say, you can just hop back in there real quick.
Next, come on.
We're breaking that
chair. One.
Two.
Oh,
take the chair.
Three. Get back in the ring!
I fucking run the show!
I decide when this match is!
Talking about King and Fletch lose, royalties no more. True, I mean,
no!
The only person
three.
With royalty. You know, this ain't just bad for Fletch, it's bad for the whole crew. Right? We're dominating run by
five!
A rough start, but ever since, you know, besides the loss and implosion,
let's
go. Go.
Six!
Pretty good for royalty.
What the hell is that?
Come on.
Calm down.
Got to the count 10.
Oh, hey!
Come on, Dex.
Ain't Dex breaking that count again.
One!
Stunner!
There we go.
Finally.
That's exactly what he needed, but can he cap it? Oh, jaw break.
Three! Let that happen. Ah!
Here we go.
Yeah, you can take that chair.
You suck.
What's he doing? He's got two chairs in here. Tommy's already laid to waste. What's he got in mind, ladies?
Hey, come on.
Come on.
Put down the chair. Come on.
Uh-oh.
You need this.
You chair
need
fight.
This.
Come on.
Hey, this isn't allowed.
Come on, Tommy.
Come on,
Hayden.
Hayden's
on.
Come on.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
God.
Oh, my God. Is that like...
Double disqualification.
Double DQ. There we go. Wow. I was about to say. Both
were... The match ends in a double disqualification due to illegal weapons shot.
Yeah!
Keep it up! Fuck him up!
Come on!
Grab Todd for a little help and nobody's coming! Tommy is...
Oh my god, I don't even need those refs, ladies and gentlemen. The fight continuing backstage, ladies and gentlemen. More for you coming up on Brutality.
I don't know what to do. I'm losing the Hobbs today, losing to Kelty. The people are starting not to believe in Brady anymore. I just don't know what to do.
Brady. Are you struggling right now, buddy?
I don't need advice from you, of all people.
No, sit down, please. Just hear me out, okay? Matter of fact, why don't you just go ahead and lay down? Okay?
I don't know about that.
Just lay down. It's okay. Just lay down. I'm here to help you, okay? Now, excuse me. Let me formally introduce myself. My name is Julian Void Jacobs. Yes. Okay. Now, why don't you just tell me, what are your issues right now?
No, you want to hear my issues. My issues, they all started with Trinity. Losing the U.S. title, everyone lost my respect because I lost the U.S. title to a woman, and then JJ had to come in and still kick me while I'm down, and it's been just downhill from there. Now today, I just go lose to Brandon Hobbs. And people are just losing their belief in
me. Listen, I have your solution. Okay, you ready?
Thank you, yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Fuck them. Yeah. You go out there, and you void these people. You void them, you destroy them! Out of XCW. You understand?
No. I don't understand. That is not how you handle.
That is exactly how you're supposed to handle this.
No, that is not what the people want.
It is what the people want, Brady. Do you want your respect, or do you want to be a pussy just like the guy that's not here anymore, Deacon Storm, who lost everybody? Or do you want to be Brady fucking Branson, the USA All-American?
I will be Brady Branson. But not the Brady Branson you want me to be.
Suit yourself. Try to help these people.
Wow! Your best friend. I do not know what is going on with that dude, Void.
I don't know.
A different approach.
Kind of talking. Keeping him to himself for a while, he just hasn't really talked to me that much.
I mean, I know Corey Lee's been on his back, but I mean, good lord, ladies and gentlemen, well, we do know, regardless, that he will be Blackheart's pick your poison opponent tonight, though, ladies and gentlemen. So, whatever's going on with Void, hopefully he can get it together. It's a new Void, I guess you would say. And maybe come out on top against Blackheart. We'll just have to see, ladies and gentlemen. We obviously know Hardcore Hobbs came out on top.
That
but,
is true.
But what about... We saw a little something from your buddy, Parsley, earlier in the day.
He's bringing up Ultimate Warrior and Ric Flair and all these other legends, and then he done before, he brought up his best friend, Kurt Acid.
Of course.
You know, this guy's really getting a sour taste in my mouth.
For what he did to you at Kurt Acid's memorial show. Huh.
Okay.
Interesting.
Okay. Yeah.
It's an angle here. I don't like it. So, you gonna see you fighting Mr. Parsley in the streets at Walmart when the arm is all healed up? Is that what's gonna happen?
Well, right now I gotta let my arm heal, and then I will deal with Parsley later.
All right.
But maybe he might come around, maybe not. Who knows? What's Parsley talking about?
That's one thing. I guess Mr. Parsley is not going away, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm interested to see where that goes. But right now, we have a match, Steve-O. So, let's get it on!
The following match is a handicap match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, and introducing
you know that music, ladies and gentlemen. Normally not coming out from behind the curtain, though.
Making his way to the ring. He is.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, let me show you how it's done.
Tennessee's a shithole.
Disrespect.
Titans never been
thank
the Super
you.
Bowl.
Hey,
look at there. I'm not.
Help Luke Blaze get his ass kicked!
And introducing their opponent!
White Rabbit!
Why are you just standing there? Be a ref!
go. One, two.
And I let go. But what Jesse let go, though?
Hey! Hey,
now he's got the rope.
Nope.
There you go.
That
was
one.
Come on, Evan, you got this.
Two.
Oh, unfortunately.
I get down more than that.
Two
Jesse
count.
Couldn't get a three count right there.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Jesse, yeah. After playing mind games, I think it's time to,
massive headbutt
for
Jesse.
Oh, wait a minute.
I guess it is good for something.
$15,000?
Full advantage two. Here. Oh, he's got a rope ring. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Look at him again.
You were that close.
He was pretty close.
Yeah, pretty close to me.
I know it. Yeah, how it goes, that's how it goes, though.
Come on.
Two.
You know, Evan,
back control.
I can just, like, chill here.
Are you going to get it?
Hey,
you got
four. Count.
Okay, there you go. Come on, you got to be loud. You got to get up in there.
And Evan Payton is great.
Come on.
One.
Come on, there you
two.
Go.
Two.
There you go.
Three.
This is nice.
You know?
Good to see. I mean, obviously, Evan Phoenix, it's nice to see him.
Oh, you think you're gonna mess with me, huh?
Yeah.
You think you're gonna mess with Blaze Entertainment?
Hey, you know what? Yeah. You did the best.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Hi,
nice.
Love seeing that drive-by right there, guys.
Santa State will be arsenal on Evan Phoenix, ladies.
Well, especially like the Blaze.
Oh, he's count. Finish his foot is on the ropes now.
Tighten up, guys.
That's right. At least somebody knows something.
Hey, see.
Phoenix absolutely. Timiano. Right, hard right punch from Evan Phoenix. Unfortunately,
but on cover,
another one.
Oh
my God.
Want some of this?
I mean,
he says, you know what? If you're gonna offer, let me get a little bit.
I know, right? I love it. I love it.
Oh,
oh look at Luke Blaze with that strong.
Nagging
legs. That's not gonna stop us.
Stepping on the light tire just seeing this illegal shit all over the plate.
Somebody needs to step in and do something.
About to fight somebody out here.
Oh my lord. Calm it down, Steve.
Calm it down, Steve.
He bite me!
He bite me!
Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
I brought the Iverson jersey today. Yeah, you know. Yeah, huh? You know, as long as I got a face, you always got a place to sit, Katie. Yeah. Yeah, you know, sit on my face and I can eat my way to your heart. How's that sound?
Hey, Chris.
Oh, okay.
Can I talk to you real quick?
Yeah, what's up, man?
Yeah, man. So hold up. Gold Star.
Mario Kart?
Yeah, you just pushed me off.
Okay.
I don't know how much you've been paying attention lately. Corey Lee, man, he's on a roll. I mean, I come here to XCW. I try to debut. a tag match. It cost me that.
You're right.
I turn around. I have another tag match with him. He beats me up all the way back to my house.
Sounds like royalty.
In the hills, of course.
But of course the hills.
The thing is, I don't understand why he's just repeating a cycle. You see, look, I haven't been here that long, but I can tell. In the past, he was second best.
I agree.
Present, he's third best. Future,
it's kind of pushing it.
I mean, I think I'm just going to replace him at this point. But, no, what really, really gets me is that he thinks it's a good idea to come after somebody he doesn't know. Look, he may think I'm just nothing to him. I'm everything he's ever had nightmares about. And I promise that. So I want you to give me a match tonight. One-on-one. Corey Lee.
You know what's funny? You remind me a lot. The younger version of me. Confidence. Wants their shot. So here's what I'll do. I'm going to give you the ultimate shot tonight. You want Corey Lee?
Yes, sir.
You got Corey Lee. But not just that. You got big shoes to fill. You wonder why?
Why's that?
Because you're in the main event tonight against Corey Lee.
Tonight.
Hunter Halkin, Corey Lee, main event. But before you get all excited, I'm all about these stipulations lately. We're heading in to the road to Extreme King and Summer Mania.
It's right there.
We have to do it big. You want to talk about you are that guy. Now, you did give Corey a little bit. You said he's third best. I don't think that well of him. But you want to be that guy? You want to take the shoes that Brogan was busting the soles out of a few months ago? I'll give you that opportunity. But the loser of the match has to enter Extreme King number one.
You know what?
Can you agree to that?
I'm not one to back down from any fight, especially when it gives me a bigger chance to prove how much of a punk Corey Lee is. I'm in. Catch you later, Chris.
Yeah, I got my second date tonight, and you know, everybody's scared of COVID-19. Talking about COVID-19.
The following match is a hardcore match scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring first. From Dayton, Ohio, he weighs in at 260 pounds. He's the XCW Hardcore Champion and former Hardcore Champion.
But
it's
really 16 King.
Black Hole!
You can count on that, brother.
Bringing both belts out here, showing
what's on the line.
Looks beautiful, don't it, boys?
Yeah. FC fucking W, let's go!
Gentlemen, this is a match. This card is built up. We saw Brandon take on Brady Branson earlier. The first match of the show, and now Blackheart gets the. Well, Hobbs gets to pick his poison, I suppose you say. Blackheart versus Owens.
And
Jacobs, I guess I would say.
Yeah. Introducing his opponent.
Definitely something different I wasn't expecting.
Whoa. Whoa. Wait a minute, it's the music. Hang on. Maybe this is really good.
Yeah, I had heard
you
talk about this in college, but...
Making his way to the ring!
Yeah, I mean, you're a teammate. What happened?
You don't know. Like you think?
I clearly don't.
Check him, Rip. I don't know if he's got some shit.
Thought he was your friend. What happened?
Make sure he's got the knife.
He's definitely been off lately.
Got a knife?
Do I look like Tommy Merriman to you?
I don't know, man. I don't trust you. I don't know.
Trust anybody.
That's weird.
Definitely. It's inside of Boyd.
You guys ready?
Yeah, I guess.
Ring bell.
Realize that.
She
definitely
did
this, man. You realize that. Okay. Alright. I've already had to go through her closet and she's gone.
Oh! Wow. 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 Boyd, he's set up for a test maneuver.
Looking
to get
ahead of.
Oh, oh my God! He died!
He's interfering, ladies and gentlemen. He's interfering. He's.
What was that about?
I thought he was going to come out here and get in the head of Blackheart.
You not understand that?
Man, wow, this may be the opening void we're looking for.
I hope you're ready. Because you suck.
What a plants him like a tree, hey boy, ladies and gentlemen. Hey,
Yo, boss.
Wait.
Why don't you pick him up and give him that spectacular disaster.
Burn that. Better will you confirm that?
Especially you're not a Blackheart. You're a.
I think that's what I heard.
You're not so much. Yeah.
I'm not so hardcore
what's
Hobbs.
What's going on?
Hardcore Hobbs specifically requesting the disaster. There it is!
Oh my God!
You gonna finish him off?
Oh!
My nose is that shoulder up. I thought it was in. Oh my Lord. I thought! Blackheart lost, ladies and gentlemen. Here goes to show the tenacity.
Well, that didn't work. Yeah, I just beat him up. Do it again?
Can we see another one? Well, he's looking for a little. I'm more interested in the fact that Brandon Hardcore Hobbs seems to be. Super kick.
See, I'm in Salem, Indiana, the hometown of DJ Wolburn. So understand exactly how he thinks. And what was the first thing I find on the walls? We love Lucifer with a pentagram, upside down cross. What is this guy really into? Well, I'll tell you, what this guy really is into is some really messed up shit. And DJ, I'm gonna knock some sense into you, come Extreme King. Because at Extreme King, me and you one more time for that New Age Championship. And I'm going to shine some light on your darkness. Because at the darkest days of Anthony Steele, light always outshines the dark. But there's one thing I've learned, one thing by reading this that I'm coming to grasp. And that is that I'm going to let the darkness embrace me for one night and one night only, DJ. I'm going to embrace everything. I'm going to soak in everything here and finally understand the mentality of the great DJ Wahlberg. So DJ, when it comes to Extreme King, when it comes to Anthony Steele versus DJ 3, you're going to be looking up and understanding that it is time that the Anthony Steele era, the summer of Steele, is finally upon us. And DJ, you will finally fade to black.
The following match is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, making his way to the ring at a weight of 298 pounds, he hails from Detroit, Michigan, and is a member of Team Royalty, his tag team partner.
How's your arm, man?
A little bit. No.
Just the tip. Just the tip.
Just the tip. Good to see you guys. Just the tip.
Yeah.
Just the tip.
Out on top. Chris Jones is going to
on, Tucker.
Jaden Tucker. Not what he needed. Broke O'Shea. Right.
Come on, Tucker.
His arm was under the rope. You shouldn't have even counted it.
I'm the official on the last count.
Yeah, but I'm the law
you
of the land.
Stay over here. Stay over here.
Law enforcement.
Really?
Jesus, sit down and shut up.
Roman, get back here.
Little police brutality right here.
That doesn't need to help.
Yeah. Rogan tagging in glitch right now.
The company
so
king.
You can get a little piece of your own. Oh! 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 Oh
man!
Last chicken battle. Oh, shit! Really, you just have to be one person. Oh!
No!
Oh,
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 Tag in.
We're a cohesive unit.
Tag. What?
Little one, Chris Jones. In our match, would you?
Fletch versus Jaden Tucker.
Come on, Fletch.
Oh, Fletch going to the test strength.
But is he really though?
No!
No! I called that high.
Right to the head of Jaden Tucker.
Fish him in. Kick his head right off his body.
Oh my god.
Come on, Tucker, don't let him do that to you, man. You're better than him. You just gotta prove it. Come on, Tucker.
You suck, Flex!
Probably trying to get in the head of
Flex.
Come on, Tucker.
Jaden Tucker!
Fuck you.
Oh,
I am in my corner. You see him? He hit me!
Give the Jackson ball in the ring, not letting him get that tag in.
You're no king!
Oh, that's a neck breaker.
Come on, Jaden! Kick out two!
Man.
Come on, Jaden! You're no king, Fletch! You're just one of Emily's peasants!
Watch the face wash!
Come on, Jaden!
Get a little order in here.
You're just one of Emily's peasants, Flex! Sure. Come on, Jaden! Come right here, man!
He's
not going anywhere!
Come on, whose side are you on? Come on, Jaden! Come on, man!
Flex is gonna let him get all the way there.
No!
Come on!
Snaked out of it, ladies and gentlemen. Law enforcement lives. Man, now.
There
you go, Fletch. A man possessed here. He says, I'll do it myself.
Fletch puts the job on it, he'll do it himself, definitely.
Coming up here on Brutality.
Somebody give me an ambulance
right
out here.
Now. Hey, guys, come on. Hey.
Get off of me.
You good?
You good?
Get your ass back here. We ain't done yet.
He took off, man.
He's gone. He's out of here.
He's gone. What you hit me for?
Because you're standing there.
The following match is scheduled for one fall and is Brutality's main event.
We're back at it.
I definitely met
Absolutely.
I have definitely met his brother
too. And introducing his opponent.
Go ring the bell.
Hardcore flaming table match there.
XCW and the XAWA Hardcore title.
Alex Tweedy.
100%. Blackheart taking on Brandon Hardcore Hobbs. Also, the Belfast Brawl.
Something I've always wondered, and I've never used it to my
advantage.
What? If we go to Extreme Combat World, does that mean they...
Paralyze!
It's not over till that three bell count, ladies and gentlemen.
It's also not
until that bell rings.
Three!
That's two.
Poor you, rest right now.
No fat ladies here today.
No!
Poorly.
I'm not at 100% right now.
man, they even got my damn phone.
Hey, fellas!